Go on the thingy. You didn't jump far enough. Wow. Okay. Oh, wait for me. Get me up there now. Oh god. Oh, no fair. I had a jump.
Cody, look! A cabin!
Oh, yes! Sweet shelter!
Wait. Is there a way to...
Different colors attract! I got it! I got it!
Oh yeah, so bring... You can't bring that other one to you? No. So how do we do this? Oh, I see how. No. Never mind. I don't see how. Unless I can bring this one first. Because yours is pushing it because it's blue. Is there... nothing else. Can I keep it there and then... Nope. As soon as I start walking away. Damn it. Yeah, is yours just... No, because you're pulling it to you. See? That's why I can't do it now. But, maybe stand on that side and hold it while I push it. Yeah, there you go. Hold it, hold it. Did it let you hold it? Not on that one, because on that one you're going to slam it back down. On the other side. Yeah, right there. There. Oh, okay, there we go. Wow.
Come on, May. Can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
You know, I'm not stupid.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
No, you don't, that one. I'm not stupid.
Check this out. Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
You miss you.
No. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, stop freezing.
Don't worry,
ass.
I'm coming home with the weighted blanket.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just... like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I wanted to cuddle. You act like you don't like it.
In a previous life, right?
Oh, this guy feels great.
Yeah, well, let's look at me. I'm a pro.
Skating?
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it.
So do I.
Woo-hoo-hoo. We should do this more often.
Definitely. Woo-hoo!
Excuse me. Hold on, boy.
Remember this town?
Yeah, of course.
Listen, I'm very impatient.
You are not patient.
What's happened here? Used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. But the bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize.
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
Why'd you get quiet?
Because I wanted to.
Not you.
Oh, God!
Okay. Can you get on it? What the hell? Oh, I see. Oh. Well, you know, it's kind of hard to I'm looking at your thing. I'm confusing myself. Okay. There you go. Go, 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 go.
I hate chicken nuggets.
What happened? Sorry. Okay. I think you just gotta, yeah, pull back and...
What?
There you go.
Hey! Hey, there must be something valuable in there. Your pills.
What the hell?
What's this?
It's a lot of change. Get out of there. Oh, they sound like minions. Ah! Easy.
Oh, the sweet song is harder? Success! Good job, us!
You got that right.
Take that. Take that.
Oh, the town looks like how I remember it now.
Is that the only bell? Yeah, Brittany.
Ari!
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are three bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Oh!
Huh. No, you got it. Going. Going, going, going. Yeah, okay. What now?
A pile of snowballs! I might throw one or two.
Lucky. What? No. Wow, I want those snowballs.
Watch out, here it comes!
Oh. Ow! Take that. Okay. Wait, leave it. It's good right there. Okay. But from here, I don't understand. Do you see anything? Oh. Oh. Okay. No! No! Fuck! Okay, give. Okay. Okay, take me away.
I can hold on to this for just a little bit.
Okay, now move it back the other way. This motherfucker has pancakes.
Look at the lights.
She's playing with Isaac. Oh,
I think I see a little marketplace.
She's laughing and screaming. Where are them pancakes at? Give me them pancakes, motherfucker. We can eat them. Oh my god. Yes. Baby, you know that I'm the fat ass and I eat more than you.
I can't eat another bite. Maybe I can.
And look, I left you. I left you a whole tray.
Ah, so good.
Okay.
So tasty.
I'm so glad I was able to eat these. That's awesome. Those look good. Alright, they said there's three towers. We got one. What kind of shake? Oh my god. What are you doing to the poor turtle? Oh, there's the other the tower. Other turtle. Oh. Why do I have to do this tower? I did the last one. Wait. Oh. Okay, okay. Bring me back to the top. Alright. And now go the other way. Oh. Or do you want to do it? Okay. Then move it towards the other way. I'm gonna have to walk.
Can you check what time it is? Dad? Can you check what time it is?
11.
So, I got 3 hours and 30 minutes.
Oh,
so, Dad.
Yeah, keep going.
Dad.
What?
That means I get 3 hours and 30 minutes.
Wait, what are you doing? Just keep going until I have the red thing. There. Ah, no, you went too far. Bring it back. Okay, stop. There we go. Oh, you gotta get up here. You gotta get up here. Is it that one? Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, now get ready, because I'm gonna have to walk, and you're gonna have to get to the other one. There you go. Awesome. Do your thing. Wow. Where's that Ferris wheel? Baby, ride the Ferris wheel with me. Ride the Ferris wheel with me. Are you at the other tower already? Wow, you didn't even come around the first world, man. Alright, what do we do? Oh, is it this thing? Oh, nope. Okay. Oh, it's yours. Okay. Oh, it throws things for you. Not close enough.
Oh.
gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it to get to the top.
Wait, I don't have no lift. Oh, I gotta just walk it. Oh. Hurry up, bird. The birds took me on a detour.
Look at all those funny people. The whole town is alive again.
We made it.
Yeah, my ears are still ringing.
Good job.
I'm sorry, baby.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
I did, but I left them at home.
You could have told me, instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, mate.
Do you like my hat? I stole it off one of them. Go try to get one. There you go.
Oh, I
Go.
Hey!
Oh, that's awesome.
Honey, don't fall at me.
Looks like I'm winning.
Please, I want to play. Hey, you are not letting me play. I am going to tell the
Oh, shit.
Get me out of here, mate.
Oh, man, it's bloody in here.
What are you talking
about? Yeah, damn right it is.
This is insanely cool.
Oh. I feel like I'm in Moby Dick.
Oh, God, I just realized where we're going to come out of.
Yeah, why can't we just...
Hold on, boy.
Why can't we just stay forever? Why do you have to go on Thursday?
Okay.
¿Pues a qué horas?
Pues en la tarde, ¿no?
¿Cómo?
Oh, las 4.
she got drugs.
No, porque si, no, porque si se puede hacer más temprano, pues lo hacemos temprano. A lo mejor no está tan lleno.
Pues sí, para que como lo echemos allá.
Ok.
Yo ahora son las 11, como a la 1 que nos vayamos, o 12:30.
Como la 1. Acabo esta también quería ir a GameStop.
Ajá, ya ves. ¿Por qué vas a comprar los PlayStation por tan largo?
¿Huh? Okay, Isaac.
This is just like real life trade.
Do you wanna go to what's it called?
The lighthouse will take you to the top.
Besides GameStop, that place that's like Chuck E. Cheese.
Sometimes
no. What's it called? No, that place in the mall. The one that's up top, with the bowling pins.
Round one?
Round one. There you go. You want to go there?
I don't do well with cold.
Yeah.
But, can we go after I get my...
We're gonna go at 1.
Which, what time is it?
11. What? I see. Your daddy's leaving soon, and you're gonna have your PlayStation all day again.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Okay.
And if we go to round one, we could play a lot of games.
Yeah, all the games that we have.
Which one?
3 hours.
Okay. Yeah, of course.
I love you, boy.
Hola, over here.
Oh, great.
Okay, okay, I tell them.
What do you mean?
They're delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory.
That's how I talk. I go. Bing, bing,
bing,
bing,
bing, bing. Over there?
So how do you understand me?
And the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course. Without sweetness, our relationship will die.
Yeah. Right. Just throw us some sweets, and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Men. When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Exactly. Now,
I love you.
Candy
I appreciate you.
And make the sweetness flow again!
Pack your toolkit.